You want to be very careful who you let sit down in front of your computer, because if they're smart, they could find out all your saved passwords, like your Facebook password. Now, this is not about Facebook. I'm just using it as a login example. So, how do they get your passwords? You click your mouse in here, left-click on your mouse. Then I'm going to right-click. That's your right mouse button. Now scroll your happy butt down to Inspect and click on it. Up pops this code that looks scary technical, but watch me, this is easy. What you're looking at is code for a password field. Input type equals password. If I double-click on the word password, it'll select just the word password between the quote marks. Watch me now. I'm going to change the word password to text, which turns the password field into a text field after I hit my Enter key. Now look what happened to my hidden password. You're now seeing my secret password. Anybody can do this on nearly any browser. So get smart and either stop saving passwords on your computer or don't let just anybody use your computer. It's like handing them your credit card and PIN number. Make sure to share this video with a friend you care about. Leave a comment if you like, and if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe. Thanks for watching.